James Marshall.
I leave for an hour and I come back and they've got half the roof on. And look at this guy, he's standing right up there on top of a ladder that's braced across the tripod stuff. Guess if you're not afraid of heights, you're not afraid of heights. Bye. Here's my dogs come to see me. Yeah. Do you love me? Yeah. Are you smiling? Oh, Marshall. Oh, you're a good dog. Yeah. Are you a boy?
Thank you.
so it's 20 after 4. And they're all done coating cement on the outside, inside walls of the silo. And they're really happy with working here. Everything went like clockwork. The sand was good and the water was good and sun was shining and they didn't have any troubles. So they've had other times where they've gone to a job and not been done until 6:30 at night. So it's supposed to be a one day job and it was less than a day. They have to open all these doors up so that the cement doesn't dry them shut, or we won't be too happy in the winter, they were saying. Wow, it looks really cool. Well, I guess they're just loading all their stuff up, and we only use 2 bags of cement where they they brought a third one just in case, and they're taking that home. So thanks for watching and have a great weekend. They came on yesterday and they set up this machine here and they load it with like that cement stuff and sand, and Joanne has to do that with the tractor for them. And then we had a hose of water coming from the barn and it mixes the two together and puts it through this big pipe, this big like 4-inch pipe, and in through the hole of the silo. And then there's guys on the platform way up there, and they start at the top, and they the guys that were building the silo, they're up there running the platform, bringing it down 5 feet every time, and they spray the cement on the walls.
Good fun.
And they and they trowel the cement on as they go down. They trowel onto the walls. Yeah, and then they just lower it another level and trowel that on and lower another level.
Hey, Evan!
All the way from the top down.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.